Jesus!
Oh, doing raw. Oh, is he ever enjoying raw?
Maybe enjoying more than raw.
Candice Michelle!
You know, it's just so nice for you to surprise me like this and join me here. Oh, yeah. Oh, by the way, how is your chest cold?
Actually, it's healed up very nice.
I do have magnificent healing powers, don't I?
Well, speaking of those healing powers, Vince, I was wondering if you could help me with my labiagitis.
Sure. With your what?
With my labiagitis.
Labiagitis? I don't think I've ever heard of that ailment before. Is it acute?
Well, actually, it is pretty cute.
I think I can help you, Candice. I'll be the doctor and you'll be the patient.
Mm.
Yeah, baby.
Is
that a flashlight in your pocket, or are you just happy to see me?
Candice, excuse me for a moment, please. Just cold.
Yeah, I can see how swollen it is.
Look, I asked you here because, look, I've got a favor to ask. I mean, but I really think this is good for you. I mean...
Well, once again, the Spirit Squad come up with a unique idea. I think this is almost as good as the cheerleaders at the female cheerleaders at the start of the show. And, oh, my goodness, look at the females. Look at this!
Mr. McMahon's taking